I'm here to sadly report we had the most tragic situation that it can occur on a campus at UNC Charlotte this evening around 4:40 p.m. Our dispatch received a call that a suspect was armed with a pistol and had shot several students. We responded. We were able to get into the building quick enough to where we actually took custody of the suspect. He was disarmed and he was taken into custody by our officers. One officer immediately went to the suspect to take him down. We also, at the same time, simultaneously secured the entire campus. The suspect was taken into custody, and as I said, it's not up to us to question him, but that's going to be an ongoing investigation held by CMPD's homicide unit. So we had two fatalities. We have three that are in critical condition and one that is not. What I can say is our officers' actions definitely saved lives. There's no doubt about that.
This is a tragic day at this great university, the city of Charlotte, and the state of North Carolina. I want to thank people for risking their lives to save the lives of others. A student should not have to fear for his or her life when they're on our campuses. Parents should not have to worry about their students when they send them off to school. And I know that this violence has to stop. And as we deal with the aftermath in the coming days, we will take a hard look at all of this to see what we need to do going forward.